Trumbo single on a breaking ball in the fifth. He's one for three. And a high fly ball into left. This should do it. Rodriguez out. Jennings in. It's a five-inch shutout. And the Rays take the first game of the series 5-0.
Bat right back to David Price. He will underhand toss it to Pena, and that'll do it for the Orioles here in the fifth inning. Bases loaded, one out. Into center field, deep enough to score a run. B.J. Upton will make the play. Tagging at third is Hall. Everybody tagging. The throw to second's in time. They get the runner in second, and first base, one away. Ground ball.
His night by getting Votto, who's now 0-for-2.
I think it turned out great. You know, that's definitely very comforting to be out there and have Buster behind the plate, knowing he knows what I want to throw and doing a good job back there.
Two out, nobody on. It's foul back behind the plate. Napoli got a late ball. Go at it. He makes a catch.
Just 500. Strike three call. Swing and a miss. Wigginton out of there on a fastball.
Not going to go away.
And he picks up a strike call, which will obviously follow. There's a strike call.
I can do it a little bit better.
And strike three call. And strike three call at the knees. 3-2 again. I had a swing and a miss. He got him. And those words be the oxygen. Just breathe. Strike call. I say it. Felt like I got signed the day that I got an agent. Got an iTunes section.